It's a magnetron. Danger! Don't do this experiment. Video made to show us how much can be dangerous microwave radiation.
Всем привет! Сегодня вы увидите воздействие...
Hello everyone! Today you will see the effect of microwave energy for home appliances. For the experiment we can take the magnetron and make directional antennas. In the jar of a coffee we can make a hole. In this place. Jar should be carefully put on the magnetron. It's a fastened with a wire. Well, we can see the result. That's all. Just have to connect the power, and this antenna can send electromagnetic waves in experimental. Let's check the beam pattern. Even screening cannot help the camera. At this distance from the magnetron stops working all appliances. Look, the magnetron is hot. Now let's see what will happen if you bring a magnetron close. Did you see that? No one knew that this could so powerfully explode. This completely threw speaker. Regulators jumped, body is slightly opened. So hardcore. And that's all the magnetron. That's who to blame. So never point the magnetron on the appliances. It's very dangerous. Now we are using the player. We'll measure how emits microwave. For metal doors, it almost got lost. Come over the wall. Wow. Generally penetrates. Yeah. Leaves little absorb. Yeah, partially absorbs. Let's go outside. No, we need more dense vine leaves. Here it all absorbs. Microwaves hardly noticeable. Beyond the gates pattern is almost gone. Sometimes there are these waves. It's not all our experiments. In the following video we will generate a plasma. Subscribe to feed. Discuss your ideas in our group can be in vk.com.